Children, now we are going to draw flowers and watering can. Draw two slanting lines for spout. Draw a circle at the top for sprinkler. And draw some C curves inside the circle for holes. Join the slanting lines using a curve. Draw two slanting lines behind the spout for vessel. Join both slanting lines at the bottom using a curve. Draw some flowers and leaves at the top. Draw the handle using two curves. Start to color the picture. Use dark green and light green for leaves. use any color for flowers. Color dark yellow for the can. Have a great day.